Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We're going to be working on our 8th episode in the Bioshock 1 series that we've been doing. I hope you all enjoy, and make sure to leave a like and subscribe and turn on the notification bell so you'll never miss when I upload.
People of Rapture didn't sign up to see us government types shutting down shops, killing their owners, even with a ponce like Fontaine. But he brung it upon himself. Instead of copping it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head that he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is? John Bloody Wayne?
We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine's will, make what was his go to where it was intended, and not into the pockets of us to put him into the ground.
Get away from my face! Ow, no! You didn't.
I'm sorry, Mr. Ryan. I didn't know. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't, please! I loved you, dude! Don't, please! No! No!
Motherfucker! the photo before it completely dries up. You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should. By you, by anyone! Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away, little moth! Fly! Can blur the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
Welcome to the third comeback when you get some money, buddy!
Thank you.
Fontaine knew our blokes were coming. We were done over. Then splicers come screaming out the woodwork. Burning fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. Never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building. It was an army.
Thank you. I just wanted some company!
Anyone to look to, except to me, and I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
money.
You
Cohen's messenger boy. I got something for that crow. Spend a little time with my kitten, Sugar.
I think I like him better this way. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop!
It is accomplished!
Hey,
Let me see it. My God. My God. My God. My God. My God. My God. It's beautiful.
You'll find your path to Ryan is now clear. Tell him Sander said hello. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private muse. But who knows if that man is yet even born? Now, go!
Leg it over to the spear and get on down to Hephaestus. It's time to settle up with Ryan.
Go.
journey to Rapture was my second exodus. In 1944,